Here are a few food items that are not safe for rabbits to eat. These are not all of them, they're just a few. Let's get started. Onion, bitter melon, cookies and biscuits, almond, garlic, tomato leaves and plant, cashew, chips, chilies, chocolate, potato, avocado, pasta, walnut, and the seeds of fruits like apple. Alright, so that's it for this video. Hopefully this was of help. Thank you so much for watching. Hope that you have a great day ahead.